Chapter 1. How to plant a heart. To plant a heart means to build a home. Nothing is more important than being comfortable, being alone. Write down your thoughts, plant a seed with every word, then read them out loud and feed your ego the world. To let each letter flow, let go. Being birthed into a world is to let the wind know that it's a new heart you're trying to grow. It's a task testing patience of a listening soul, because to listen is the start of every fire's goal.